That's wild. But after him, I was determined to date like a better dude. I started dating a lawyer, which I thought was cool. But he wouldn't go down on me. I was like, objection. I'm going to need you to approach the bench here, buddy, you know? And I was like, you know what? I can do even better. Then I broke up with him, went out to find another guy, immediately caught an STD. I know. Don't worry, it's gone. It was a catch and release. And here's the thing. I know why it happened. It's because I was living in LA at the time. And I really mean this in my heart of hearts. Dudes in Hollywood are fucking gross. Like, the day I found out the guy I was dating gave me chlamydia, I was on stage talking about how I just found out and a guy still hit on me after my set. I know, I was like, ew. He literally looked at me like I was a banana with a soft spot. He's like, I can eat around that. I'm like, disgusting. Look, I know that joke is gross, but I did pay a $25 copay for it. Bro, I was so mad because I know exactly who gave it to me. I was only seeing one person. I don't know if anyone's been through this, but he denied it. And I was like, what? And it sucks because there's nothing you can do. You can't prove it was his. You can't be like, but wait, it has your ears. Like, there's nothing. I do really like telling that joke, even though it is absolutely disgusting. I do. True, because I looked up the numbers when it happened to me because I was feeling bad. And then I was like, oh my God, so many people are going to catch an STD at some point. Like, it's super common. But people judge the fuck out of you if you ever admit that. They're like,
oh, Subhah, you had chlamydia?
I'm like, yeah, bitch, because I'm fun. I'm also good at scategories. What are we talking about? You know? At least I know I'm not the only person out here fucking up. One of my guy friends had his fifth kid on accident during the pandemic. How? I know. I was like, five kids, none of them on purpose, dude. There's no excuse for that in 2022. We have the technology. It's not like it's the Middle Ages where it's like, I don't understand. I've dipped my penis in honey. How is the maiden with child? No excuse. I was like, five kids, bro. Scientists are literally out here debating, like, do we have the right to clone? Who are we to create life? And this idiot is just splooging in waitresses. Like, I guess I just created a soul. I'm like, stop! This is why we're overpopulated and now none of us can use straws. Do you understand that shit? Because you didn't want to wear a condom, I'm stuck sucking a milkshake out of a Bounty paper towel roll? Are you serious? It's too much.